Rooms in a house. There are many rooms in a house. The room where all the people sit together is called the living room. The room where we cook food is called the kitchen. The room where we sleep is called the bedroom. The room where we keep household things or things we don't usually use is called the storeroom. The room where the guests stay is called the guest room. The place where we keep the vehicle is called the garage or the garage.